This is your broadcast of the day.
Good morning, BB. This is Brooke with a few words of wisdom. Remember the 10 commandments of the human relationship we talked about yesterday? Here are the last five. Rule number 6, be interested in others. Rule number 7, be generous with compliments. Number 8, be thoughtful of what others feel. Number 9, be thoughtful of what others think. And number 10, be helpful. Once again, these rules seem very simple, but we know if we practice them, they would make a real difference in our lives and in the lives of other people. Always being caring, generous, thoughtful, and helpful towards others. Remember, simple ideas can produce the greatest results. So something to think about. This is Brooke. Make it a great day or not. The choice is yours.
Tomorrow's lunch, beefy nachos or chef salad.
Today's activities from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. elementary pictures. 8 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. large group contest. 8 a.m. to 3 o'clock p.m. MSHSL vocal large group contest.
Happy birthday, Tegan Evans from Mr. Mopbrine's 5th grade class.
Happy birthday, Walker Winter from Mrs. Hannah's 2nd grade class.
That was your broadcast of the day.